stay right where you are. It's Cyber Chase for real.
I'm going on a date with Jenna. She's so sweet.
Hello? Oh, hi, Harley. Really? That's terrible. Well, sure, you can stay here. Sure, see you soon. That was my cousin Harley from Hollywood. He's passing through town and he lost his wallet with all his money. I better make sure I have enough money for tonight. Flowers, $10. Chocolates, $8. Two dinners at $20 each, that's $40. $14 for desserts for both of us. $12 for tax and tip. $16 for taxis. If I stay on budget, this will be a perfect date. Hey, Harley, how you doing?
What a miserable day. First, my plane was late. Then the guy next to me snored the entire flight. Then I lost my wallet.
Just relax, watch some TV, and I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
Out to a restaurant called the New Leaf.
I'm going with you.
Oh, but you see, Jenna and I...
Come on, it'll be fun. Let's go.
Okay.
And then after the awards, I went to this wonderful party. All the biggest stars were there. Leonardo, Amanda. I danced with Hillary. She's very sweet.
I'll have the pasta primavera.
And Jenna's meal is $10. That's $10 less than I budgeted.
I'll have the steak.
Great. His dinner's $25. If I want to stay on budget, I can only spend $5 for my dinner.
Could I please get a grilled cheese sandwich? Thanks.
Dessert? I have the creme brulee, please.
Jenna's dessert is $10. If I'm going to stay on budget, there's only $4 left for one more dessert.
I'll have the...
Excuse us. Look, when I ask you if you want a dessert, just say no. Got it? One creme brulee. I'll have the rice pudding. And Harley, what will you have?
Nothing for me.
Oh, are you sure? The desserts are really great.
Okay, I'll have the rice pudding too.
If you order dessert, I won't have enough money. So just say no. Got it?
Sorry. My bad.
I'll have the rice pudding. And Harley, what will you have?
Nothing.
Are you sure? Positive?
Well, nothing for me.
Harley. Would you like half of my dessert?
I'm right on budget, with just enough money for a taxi.
You know, I only offered you half.
But my half was on the bottom.
So, you know, it really begs the question, why wear a Rolex when you can have a Cartier, right? I mean, this thing is custom made, diamond encrusted. Beautiful, really.
You've got
to see.
Jenna! Hey, what about me? Sorry, my bad.